News headline. A budget loot. Worry opens up on how returned $311 million will be spent. News follows. President Muhammad Buhari on Tuesday opened up on project that repatriated $11 million from the United States will be expended on Nigeria. The amount is part of funds looted by the late head of state Sani Abacha and stashed away in the United States. President Buhari indicated that the funds has been allocated for infrastructure development that is decade overdue across Nigeria. A statement by the president's spokesman, Garba Shehu, said the money has been allocated for the completion of the second Niger Bridge, the Lagos to Ibadan and Abuja Kaduna Kano Expressway. Also, part of the money will be used for the creation of tens of thousands of Nigerian construction jobs and local skills, which can then be used in future projects. The statement reads, on Monday, May 4, 2020, some $311 million stolen from the citizens of Nigeria during the Abacha regime were safely returned to our country from the United States. These funds has already been allocated and will be used in full for vital and decades of overdue infrastructure development. The second Niger Bridge, the Lagos Ibadan Abuja Kaduna Kano Expressway, creating tens of thousands of Nigerian construction jobs and local skills, which can then be useful in future projects. He also disclosed that part of the funds will be investigated in boosting Nigeria's power sector. His statement added, part of the fund will be invested in Mambila Power Project, which when completed will provide electricity to some 3 million homes, over 10 million citizens in our country. The receipts of those stolen monies and the hundreds of millions more that have already been returned from the United Kingdom and Switzerland are an opportunity for the development of our nation, made far harder for those decades the country was robbed of this fund. Indeed, previous money returned last year from Switzerland, some $320 million, are already being used for the government's free school feeding, a stipend for millions of disadvantaged citizens, and grain run for those in severe food hardship.